Hey guys, Sarah Kay here at I Will Travel On, and I just want to talk to you today about Fall in Line by Christina Aguilera featuring Demi Lovato. And part of the reason why I wanted to talk about it is because I was moved so much the first time I heard it. It was just so clear that it was like this women's powerhouse ballad. For female empowerment and just talking a lot about, I think the key issues that have been facing women for a long time, but that have seemed to be coming to the surface more in our conversations, nationally, internationally. And I just wanted to specifically start with the chorus. Let me just play a little bit. It's just the way it is. Maybe it's never gonna change. I got a mind to show my strength. And I got a right to speak my mind. And I'm gonna pay for this. They're gonna burn me at the stake. But I got a fire in my face. I wasn't made to fall in love. Yeah, I think that's just so great, that idea of being a woman who knows that she doesn't have to do what everyone, especially the men or the patriarchy, are expecting of her, that she doesn't have to just be part of a system or society that tries to tell her what she should be like or what she should do or what her role is, or that she's just, I don't know, someone who exists for the sake of a man, because that's just not true. And I appreciate how she mentions as well that she has this right to speak her mind, yet she knows that there's going to be a cost to it, that women generally aren't given the same right in the eyes of the world, that we can say or speak up about the things that we feel are right, or speaking against injustice. And then I thought this bridge was super powerful. The key change. But I think the bridge is so powerful because it brings forth something that's so subtle at times in our society, but makes it obvious. So this idea of sort of being in a society where women are expected to be this certain way, and where we're told to fall in line and just be obedient and submissive. And then here at the end, there's like this drill sergeant saying, "Who told you you're allowed to think?" And as you can see, it gets me because I've definitely experienced that feeling, or that subtle question, sort of like, how dare you think for yourself, or how dare you have a mind of your own, or how dare you stand up and challenge a man, or especially how dare you challenge a powerful man. And I just think it's amazing how these ladies have woven this song together to bring that out and to make this thing that can be subtle at times how they can make it just so clear and sort of like bone chilling and emotion evoking. And for me specifically, it's really powerful because I feel like I, as a woman, have been speaking up a lot more recently, especially about things that I don't think are right, particularly about the way that women are treated in society, in the workplace. And there was this situation where I had spoken out against men in power, and one of those men took it upon himself to contradict me in the words that I was saying, and subtly, just like this, but like subtly, question my judgment as a woman, question whether I was saying what I was saying, whether I was taking my stand simply because I was emotionally compromised, or because I was just this young girl. And so I basically felt like he discredited me. He spoke against everything that I was saying and tried to make it look like I was the foolish one who didn't know what she was talking about, and basically tried to take away my voice. But that was a clear example for me of the you're gonna pay for this, that Christina talks about, or I'm gonna pay for this, because it does, it has a cost to speak out as a woman, to speak up and to speak for women's rights, that women should be treated equally and that women should be listened to, women should be believed, and women shouldn't be treated as lesser than a man. And I just hope this song really empowers a lot of women. I know that it empowered me to listen to it. I got all the feels because I felt like, wow, yeah, this girl or these ladies are singing about my experience, and they're saying, no, we're not gonna fall in line. We're not just gonna be what you expect us to be. We're not just going to accept that you can treat us as lesser. We can't just accept you're gonna dehumanize us and treat us as objects, because we're not. We're human, and we have a right to say what's on our mind, speak what's in our hearts, just like anybody else. So I hope you'll give the song a listen. I'd love to hear your thoughts about it, especially if you're a woman who maybe considers herself to be a bit feisty, who doesn't mind speaking her mind. And let me know how the song resonated with you, what your experience has been, struggling through being a strong woman in a world where that's not necessarily always accepted. And yeah, thanks for listening. I'll talk to you later.